Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, dear brothers and sisters. Hope you all are doing well, inshallah. Ramadan Kareem to all my Muslim brothers and sisters around the world. May Allah make this Ramadan easy for you, and may Allah make our iman stronger this Ramadan, inshallah. This is a dua series video. In this video, we are going to see dua at the time of breaking fast, iftar. So let's get into the video. Bismillah. So the dua is ذهب الظما وابتلت العروق وثبت الاجر ان شاء الله. Thirst is gone, the veins are moistened, and the reward is certain if Allah wills. So one more time, brothers and sisters. ذهب الظما وابتلت العروق وثبت الاجر ان شاء الله. So brothers and sisters, we have finished this dua, alhamdulillah. Hope you learned from this video. So that's it for today. See you next time, inshallah. Until next time, Assalamualaikum.